Peter Tremendinga's start in 2005 with Zofa opened its doors in England. It is now firmly entrenched globally, not just in the UK, but in all of Europe, Australia, New Zealand, India and China, and the US and Canada. Initially thought of as disruptive to the banking industry, peer-to-peer lending is now seen as a catalyst for revolution for the banks, and globally we're seeing strong partnerships emerging in all areas. In the UK, Metro Bank, with over 1 million customers, referring all their smaller loans to Zofa. In the US and Latin America, Cabbage, for small businesses, partnering with major international banks like Santander, ING, and Scotiabank. And in Canada, Borrowell, partnering with CIBC, just to name a few. The idea to bring peer-to-peer lending to the Caribbean came when my wife Ingrid was attending London Business School nearly 2 years ago. One of her case studies was on Zofa, and as she came to understand it, she sent me off one of her famously cryptic emails saying, "Check out this website." Well, as a dutiful husband, of course I did, with absolutely no idea what I was looking for. It could have been a dating site, I had no idea. But I did see some potential, and when we discussed it further, we decided that peer-to-peer lending would be an excellent offering for the Caribbean. We did, however, recognize that the offering would need to be fully online and completely a digital experience. So at that point, Ingrid reached out to our other partner, Mark Linehan, with a strong mobile and digital background from leading digital companies throughout the Caribbean. Mark immediately saw the potential as well, and together we decided to move forward. As we began our plans, we immediately hit a very sobering reality. Ingrid was fully immersed and committed to her then role as CEO of ICBL. Mark Linehan was totally engaged in trying to launch Regis throughout the Caribbean, and I was completely engaged with my financial services consulting clients in Canada, Caribbean, and Latin America. We realized that we had to find someone to make this happen. Fortunately, Mark Linehan had a potential leader for us, and in fact, someone, as it turned out, who was also looking at peer-to-peer in the small business market. He introduced us to Mark Young, and we immediately connected as our vision for a peer-to-peer business in the Caribbean was almost perfectly aligned. Over the following few months, as we did our due diligence, and including first of many visits to England to learn firsthand the keys to success in this industry, in the fall of 2015, the four of us formed Carryland, with Mark Young becoming our full-time CEO. Finding a partner with the skills, financial services background, including 25 years of banking, and shared commitment was the best decision we made, and without Mark's dedicated effort, we would not be here today. Mark and his team have worked with a single-minded focus to build out our platform, utilizing leading technology from around the world that meets the highest standards of regulators and industry associations on a global basis. As a result, we are not only ready for Barbados and the Caribbean, but are also capable of bringing peer-to-peer lending to both emerging and mature markets. Mark, on behalf of your fellow shareholders, I'd like to thank you and your team for a job well done in getting us to this critical day. I'm now delighted to introduce you all to our partner and CEO of Carryland, Mark Young.
Our event this evening, designed to mark two major milestones in the life of Carryland. The first milestone was our launch to lenders just over a month ago, and the second milestone, our launch this coming week of loans to borrowers. We are very excited to reach these two milestones in the life of our business. We're glad so many of our friends, family, partners, customers are all here to celebrate with us. Carryland brings peer-to-peer lending to the Caribbean for the first time. Peer-to-peer lending, in its simplest, is connecting people who want to borrow money with people who have money to lend in a secure online marketplace. Whilst there is a lot more behind the scenes to make it safe, secure, and a great customer experience with acceptable levels of risk, at its heart, peer-to-peer lending is that simple service of connecting borrowers and lenders together. We've been very deliberate to ensure that we bring the best standards, the best technology, the best security, and the best risk management techniques for the benefit of all of our lenders and borrowers. We search the globe to find great partners to help us deliver the best. Our core IT system from the UK adheres to the highest regulatory and operating standards globally. Our partnership with an Israeli security firm brings us world-class identity document verification coupled with a globally recognized KYC solution. We developed our scorecard with a credit scorecard provider that specializes in developing markets around the world, including the Caribbean. We have been at pains to ensure we integrate these best-in-class solutions into our company to ensure we operate to the highest standards around. So, what's in it for our customers? Well, for lenders, we can sum it up in two words: better returns. We're in an environment where interest rates for savers are near to zero. Our approach uses technology to cut out the cost of the middleman and bring the parties directly together in a safe and secure manner. This means you can earn 10 or 15 times more than what you will earn today on your savings. When you combine that with simple, safe, transparent, and flexible processes, we believe we have a great product, giving an additional investment option to Barbadian investors. Our feature-rich platform provides transparent and granular access to account information in real time, 24/7, 365 days a year, which we are sure will be a revolution for our clients. For lenders at Carolend, we like to say it's as simple as click, lend, earn. So, what's in it for borrowers? For borrowers with Carolend, it's all about convenience. You can apply online in minutes, get an answer to your request within one working day, and the money in your bank account the day after accepting your loan offer. Gone are the days of filling in 20-page application forms, supplying pages and pages of certified copies of your personal documents, going for an interview, and then waiting days or weeks for an answer. Our process is entirely online, from the convenience of your phone, tablet, laptop, or desktop computer, putting you in control to apply anytime, anywhere, and on any device. For borrowers at Carolend, we like to say it's as simple as click, borrow, spend. We are excited to bring the global phenomenon of peer-to-peer lending to the Caribbean and launch first here in Barbados, our home and headquarters. We think this is the right place and at the right time. We all know there are billions of dollars sitting down idly in savings accounts that are not working for either investors or the wider economy. We're excited that by bringing even a small portion of these funds back into circulation, we can help drive new economic activity and play some part in our economy growing. The second reason we're excited about our launch in Barbados is because we believe it is another indicator of the opportunity Barbados has to become a fintech hub for the Caribbean. Fintech stands for financial technology and is a shorthand for companies like ours that harness technology to bring financial products to consumers and businesses in new and technologically enabled ways. As I'm sure you're all aware, there are already other companies in Barbados blazing the trail using cutting-edge developments like blockchain technology and other technical solutions to the benefit of Barbadians and others all around the world. We believe together with these companies, we can all build and bolster Barbados' reputation as the fintech hub for the Caribbean. Whilst we're here celebrating our launch in Barbados, this is just the first step in a deliberate plan for our company to expand to other countries in the Caribbean and thereby exporting Barbadian goods and services to the wider Caribbean and potentially beyond. Our technology and systems are designed and built to work anywhere in the world. Soon, we'll be turning our attention to our efforts to launch in other Caribbean markets as soon as we can. Our final reason for being excited to launch in Barbados first is our ability to contribute to economic growth. As you can see with our team around us this evening, we are generating jobs for Barbadians, all who live and work and spend here in Barbados. We source as much as possible as we can from other Barbadian companies, and our investments into Carolend as shareholders are bringing inward investment into Barbados. We believe our contribution to Barbados will continue to grow and expand as Carolend grows and expands in Barbados and then beyond. An evening like this should not pass without me taking the opportunity to say some thank yous. Christian's going to do a wider vote of thanks later, so I'll restrict it to just a few personal ones. First, thank you to our great Carolend team of staff, most of whom are with us here tonight. Christian Ball, whom you just met, our Barbados Country Manager, Natalie Best, our Customer Service and Loan Processing Specialist, and Charlene Phillips, our Accountant, are all here this evening, so if you don't know them already, please take the opportunity to get to know them better. Only Jay Warren, our other Customer Service and Loan Processing Specialist, is missing, and she is on a trip to a wedding in Las Vegas. Not her own wedding, I hasten to add. I must also say thank you to my co-founders and co-shareholders, Ingrid and Byron Innes and Mark Linehan. Without your vision, guidance, counsel, and your support when we hit inevitable road bumps along the way, we would never have got Carrie Lynn this far. Finally, I take the opportunity to thank my wife Connie and our two daughters, who have supported me in this endeavor through long days, long nights, and long weekends, as we toil to bring this business to life. Without your love and care to nurture out my dream, it would not be possible or worth it. Finally, it would be remiss of me to let an opportunity like this pass without giving you all a call to action. If you have not invested yet, then become a lender tonight at carolyn.com. It takes just a few minutes to register online from your phone. I've just had the doors locked. Nobody's leaving to you. You can start a well-diversified portfolio of loans from as little as $2,500 and build your investment up from there.